guys, here's the Vivo Y95 and we are booting it for the first time. So let me turn it on for the first time and let's see what's the welcome screen. Now, of course, you get this Vivo camera and music powered by Android. Vivo Y95, like I said, it has got a teardrop notch. As you can see, there is only one notch for the camera itself and pretty much everything else is screen, very very thin bezels as you can see here, but still the resolution is not quite good enough to actually make this phone look gorgeous. Alright, setting up for the first time, just tap on the setup your phone. Now here you need to select the languages. Now of course, if you are in India and if you want to have the regional language as the user interface, then you probably have to select your own regional interface. For this demonstration purpose, I will choose English and after that India. Now of course, that's the one that has been already ticked, India, then tap next. Now here you have to agree to the terms and conditions, just tap on agree. And here's the network part. So if you have got network connectivity at your home like Wi-Fi, so this is the time to connect to network. So in order to do that, actually it should show what are the networks that it is finding nearby. Otherwise, if you don't have any network, you can just skip right away. That's what I'll be doing right now. So if you have got internet connectivity, make sure you connect to the internet and then proceed. Otherwise, you can always skip. Now this is the Google services. If you have got Google account, make sure you sign in right here. If you don't have Google account, of course you can skip and still use the device as it is, but still I would suggest open a Google account. Now here it asks if the apps want to use the location. I would suggest that you turn this off for now because you can always later enable this one. Simply it eats up the battery. That means your battery backup will be affected if you keep these things turned on. So make sure this is turned off right now. You can always do turn it on later. Now here you have to select date and time. Of course, we will select the date as well as time. So let's keep it to that quickly, then tap on OK, then next. Now here's the fingerprint setup as well as face unlock. So you can add fingerprint, you can add face. So first let's add fingerprint. Just tap on that, and before you add your fingerprint, of course you need to add a pattern or alphanumeric password. Otherwise you can give 4 or 6 digit password. So let's keep it to pattern. I'll just create a simple pattern. You may have to create your own complex pattern. And here you need to answer to these two questions. You can always change these questions if you don't know, or if you are not interested in answering this question, you can always choose any question. You can add your own custom question and then tap on done. Now register a fingerprint. Of course, for the Vivo Y95, the fingerprint is at the back. So let me just attach the rear finger. As you can see, as I tap on the fingerprint sensor over there, it recognizes. So if it doesn't recognize properly, again it will ask you to place your finger properly. Now registered successfully. This is the message you need to find, and once you find this one, just tap on OK. And now as you can see, fingerprint added. If you want to go ahead and add the face, you can also do that. So right away we will add face as well. Enter the lock screen password. Okay, now just tap on OK. So done, 100%. Face recognition part is over. Now once this is done, just tap on OK. Registration complete. Select services, join the user experience improvement plan. Now just disable all these things. If you are a very active community person or social networking, if you are very active on social networking site, you want to keep sharing their user experience, or if you want to use their user experience program, then only you can enable this. Otherwise, I would just suggest you disable it. So even you can disable the smart upgrade if you don't have internet plans, but if you use the internet, I would suggest you just turn this smart upgrade on. What it basically does is whenever there is an update, it automatically downloads and even scans for the Wi-Fi network that's near to you. Allow the system to use permission. Okay, let's allow the system. Of course, you would have to allow the system to use the permission. After that, just tap on next. Now here, just like any other brands, any other devices, Vivo has the easy share option. So if you have got your old data in another phone, this is the time to import those data. If you don't have any other data, just tap on skip. If you are just setting up your phone for the very first time, just tap on skip and boom, there you go. Congratulations, use now. This is the beautiful, or rather gorgeous looking display of the Vivo Y95. So this is the home screen. So this is the control center. From here you control the brightness. And now good that there is ambient sensor, that means you can control the auto brightness or manually change the brightness. So that's a neat thing. Quickly we will jump to the settings. So in order to go to settings, you have this shortcut icon here, just tap on that. Now inside the settings, let's move on to more settings, and here about phone. Fun Touch OS based on Android 8.1, very sad. They should have actually included the Android 9.0 Pie, but again it's pretty old. Again, Snapdragon 439 octa-core, 1.95 GHz, that's the clocked frequency, 4GB RAM. Fun Touch OS 4.5, so nothing new or nothing exciting over here, but still they should just suffice. The star of the show is the camera itself here. Now this is the rear camera, as you are seeing. This is the user interface of the backside camera, dual setup, 13 megapixel f2.2. Take photo, face, beauty mode, you have the panorama, you have the professional mode. Now that's really nice of Vivo. As you can see guys, full-fledged professional mode is given here. As you can see, you can change the ISO from auto to 3200 ISO. Wow, that's nice. Here's the shutter speed. It will go up to 16 seconds. That's really nice as well. Now this is the part, this is the thing, we need to test it properly, because as you guys saw, pretty much all the features that you would expect from a pro camera is given here at this price range. This is really nice of Vivo. Now this is the Ultra HD mode, their famous mode. It captures around 40 megapixel of goodness. Now here's the setting, phone storage time, model watermark, geographic location, various aspect ratio. Alright guys, we will test this further, and let me know in the comment section down below what videos you would want to see on this Vivo Y95. Pretty interesting device, as you saw, full-fledged camera has been given, which is really nice of Vivo. Alright guys, see you all in another one. This was just a brief video on how to set up your Vivo Y95 for the first time. If this video helped you, hit that like button, share with your friends. See you all in another one. Till then, take care. Bye bye.